Mr. Poet and Mr. Dip, I'm beginning to wonder what it is that makes you two tick. I called for peace and calm and the prevalence of cooler heads, and said you form an attack and wage war in the threads. My entreaty was no Palpatine scheme, stirring dissent from behind this screen. And yet here we are, and satellite souls are now entering and raising the bar. Not very high, but high enough to merit a few words to dismiss their fluff. Loreleila accuses us all of simply measuring down below, a contest to produce the highest urethral flow. But Loreleila, if elevation is the gauge and not a measuring cup, the winner will be one who can do it standing up. Warbles frets that we might diminish the poetic arts, that playing war turns poetry into a farce. He's a gentle man, and I know he feels hurt, but war is precisely what I am trying to avert. That said, this is not a war. It's not even a battle. We've heard nothing yet but sabres rattle. War requires at least two armies to fight, not a bunch of clowns who can barely write. This is a pathetic war. It's more like a skirmish, the soft-voiced flailings of downtrodden hermits. I've had harder battles deciding which beer. Please tell me there's somebody out there who can kick this one up a gear.